डियर स्टूडेंट्स क्लास एट, आई एम विजय कुमार झा। टुडे आई टीच यू इंग्लिश ग्रामर। योर टॉपिक इज टेंस एंड इट इज इट्स पार्ट सेकेंड। इन फर्स्ट पार्ट, व्हाट इज टेंस, हाउ मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ टेंस आई हैड डाउट। आई हैड टोल्ड यू दैट देर आर थ्री काइंड्स ऑफ टेंस, प्रेजेंट, पास्ट एंड फ्यूचर, एंड there are four kinds of each tense. Present tense has four kinds: simple present tense or present indefinite tense, present continuous, present perfect continuous, that I had explained earlier. This time I am going to explain what is simple present tense. Write down, that is needed for you. What is simple present tense? Other name of it is or what is present indefinite tense, means both are same thing. You may say either simple present or present indefinite tense. Now write down, when we use V1 or V5 after the subject of the sentence, after the subject to tell about an indefinite time of an action in present time, it is known as present indefinite tense. For Hindi sentence, the sentence that ends with ta hai, te hai, ti hoon, ते हो, इतिसी, इज नोन इन सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. नाउ बाय टेकिंग केयर दीज क्लूज यू कैन आइडेंटिफाई ए रिटन सेंटेंस in which tense it is. I mean, if you have a English sentence before you and there is first form or fifth form of a main verb after subject, you should understand that the sentence is in simple present tense. Like that, if there is a Hindi sentence before you and your sentence ends with Hindi sound, ता है, ते हैं, ती है, ते हो, इटीसी, देन यू शुड अंडरस्टैंड दैट दिस सेंटेंस इज ऑफ सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. नाउ यू हैव टू नो इट्स स्ट्रक्चर. स्ट्रक्चर, राइट डाउन दिस स्ट्रक्चर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू राइट सब्जेक्ट एंड आफ्टर सब्जेक्ट राइट डाउन V1 और V5. After it, if there is a object, write down. And after object, there should be full stop. This is the structure for positive sentence. Positive sentence. Now, for negative sentence. Negative sentence. A structure is subject plus do or does. प्लस नोट प्लस V1 प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट प्लस फुल स्टॉप. जस्ट राइट डाउन एग्जाम्पल फॉर पॉजिटिव सेंटेंस. पॉजिटिव सेंटेंस, वी गो टू स्कूल, ही प्लेज फुटबॉल. हेयर सब्जेक्ट इज सिंगुलर. सब्जेक्ट इज सिंगुलर, दैट्स वाई वर्ब आल्सो हैज बीन यूज्ड हेयर सिंगुलर. हेयर सब्जेक्ट इज plural, that's why verb also has been used in plural. Means singular subject takes singular verb and plural subject takes plural verb. Here V1 is plural and V5 is singular. Like that, at the time to make negative sentence, you have to use do with plural, does with singular. Just care here, we is plural subject. Use here do, we do not go to a school. He does not go to a school. Here after does has been used because subject is singular, that's why helping verb does has been used. Here we is subject and it is plural, that's why here helping verb do has been used. And in a negative and positive, in both the cases, main verb is in first form, V1. Now, a structure for yes, no question. Write down here, do or does plus subject plus V1 plus object plus question mark. As do you like him? Does she dance? Dear students, as your time is going to be over, some more regarding this will be discussed tomorrow. Thank you.